Microsoft Education, student-focused, teacher-inspired. Set up new Windows 10 education devices using the first-run setup experience. A little sign-in here, a touch of Wi-Fi there, and we'll have your PC ready for all you plan to do.
If network bandwidth is not a concern, or you don't have a lot of PCs, you can use the Windows 10 first-run setup experience to set up the student PCs. This joins your devices to your Office 365, Azure Active Directory, and management services like Intune for Education. To set up student PCs individually, use the Windows 10 Creators Update First Run experience. Note that you'll need a Wi-Fi network or Ethernet connection to join the student PCs to your school's Office 365 and Azure Active Directory. Select your region on the first screen here to start the process.
The screen needs just a moment.
Choose your keyboard layout. Decide if you want to add a second keyboard layout. Continue with setup. Here, select Setup for an Organization and click Next. Then sign in with your work or school account using your username for Office 365 or other services from Microsoft. Then enter that account's password. It'll take a few seconds while Windows sets up your device. Next, choose privacy settings for the device based on your school's device policies, noting that certain settings are turned on by default, including location, diagnostics, relevant ads, speech recognition, and tips and recommendations.
The screen shows, okay, that's the last step. Hi, we're getting everything ready for you. This might take several minutes.
This last part of Windows setup may take a few minutes, so if you have another device to set up, now is a great time to start while Windows wraps up setup.
Let's start.
That's it. Once setup is done, you'll see the Windows desktop and you're ready to roll.
On the screen, light shines through the Microsoft logo. Microsoft.